brought two killer combos. 9'7" weight, well, 6' weight. With like a little yarny spawn bag set up. And I also brought my ice fishing rod. It's a little bit of a daredevil kind of deal. We'll see how that goes. This is Baptism River. See what we can pull out of here, if anything at all. I like how that's playing out there. Pull the bottle up just a little bit more. Yeah.